The president of a key African nation, Ibrahim Abboud of the Sudan, is welcomed to Washington by President Kennedy. The first tribute on his 11-day state visit is a parade through the streets of the capital, where he receives a rousing reception. President Abboud heads the nation that is a strategic land bridge between Egypt to the north and the Congo to the south. And so far, the Sudan has walked a neutralist course. Before his rounds of official talks, the Sudanese official is entertained at the White House. There is a state dinner, followed by a precedent-shattering performance of excerpts from Shakespearean plays. President Abboud was gratified that he is the first foreign head of state so honored.